Back to Castries, are we
on? Yeah, she could, and I believe it. But she, I mean, she did go to
the shopping. So how was it, ladies and gentlemen? Did you enjoy your...
Oh, yes, yes.
You did? Oh, good. Oh, laddering.
It's a rainforest.
Yeah. That's a total, you got the total package, right? I need to buy myself a ring. I don't put for when I do any days. I can't take it. Swim back. Wait again. Okay, I'm gonna give you a little time to communicate, talk about what went on your tour. For a few minutes.
Look at that, look at the sun.
Wants to come out.
Yeah, it's sunshine. And I want to have sunshine.
There's a papaya on the right there. Call it the pawpaw. We have it as a fruit and as a vegetable. It is to protect the bananas from the direct heat of the sun and insects as well. We also have the sister to the bananas. From the banana family, we have plantains and macambo. They are only vegetables, they are not fruits. The macambo, they are very short and fat. The plantain, they are much longer and bigger than the bananas. Ketchup, I thought I saw a few of you.
Oh, yeah.
Okay, so you want to try that?
Oh, it's good.
Okay. Yes. The banana tree, it takes 9 months to 1 year for its full growth. And the tree can only bear once, all right?
Only once?
Only once, yes.
So then you have to plant another one?
Well, what happens? Around the main plant, we have small plants coming up. So when they cut down, when the farmer cuts down that mother plant, the smaller ones will take the place, you know?
Okay. So they sort of self renew.
Yes.
Yeah. Cool. Thank you.
something unusual about the banana plant. When the bunch of bananas first comes out, all of the bananas will be facing downward. But as they continue to grow, they automatically turn up. So you will see some of them facing downward, some of them are turned up. That's when they're getting ready to mature. Now I know that you have eaten cashew nuts, but most of my guests who come on island, they tell me they've never seen the cashew nut in its natural form. All right, so I always walk with one to show. So I'm going to pass it along. Those of you who haven't seen a cashew nut before, it comes with the